talking about is, of course, the
That's right.
The American alligator, as you probably know, lives in and around water.
Yes.
If you look at its feet, you can see he has skin in between his toes. That's for paddling through the water.